Hi, my name is Patrick Grant and welcome to the Math Surgery. Today we are going to look at an equation containing fractions. And the fraction is x over 4 plus 3 over 5 equals 3x over 2 minus 2. Now, there's a process in place that you have to use to resolve this problem, and I'm going to show you what the process is. Okay? So, firstly, I will put my equal sign. Right, I am looking for a number that goes, that all these denominators will go into, the smallest one. And the one that I'm coming up with is 20. So now, I am going to add that into my equation. X over 4 times 20 plus 3 over 5 times 20 equals 3 over x times 3 over x divided by 2 times 20 minus 2 times 20. So on the next line, we transpose this out. 4 into 20 goes 5. That gives me 5x is 5x, right? Plus 5 into 20 goes 4. 4 threes are 12. Equals 2 into 20 goes 10. 10 times 3 is 30x. Minus 2 times 20 is minus 40. So if you can see, I've come from this line now to this line. Now it's about putting like to like together. So we have 5x minus 30x. Reason being, I'm moving it after the equals to before the equals. After the equals, it was a plus. I moved it backwards. Before the equals, it becomes a minus. Okay? And the same applies with the numbers. Equals, I'm going to move the 12. So I'm going to have minus 40 minus 12. See, it's changed from plus to minus. Now, I do the sums. 5x minus 30x gives me minus 25x equals minus 40 minus 12 gives me minus 52. So now I'm trying to find x. So x equals minus 52 over minus 25. And because I have minus and minus at the bottom, they both cancel themselves out. So x is equal to 25 into 52. Goes 2, and that leaves me with 2. Can 25 go into 2? No, it can't. So I put a point there, and I add a 0, and I add a 0. 25 into 20 doesn't go, so that's where the 0 comes from. So I add another 0. 25 into 200 goes 8. So my final answer is x is equal to 2.0.